Welcome, I'm the computer lab teacher. In today's video tutorial, we're going to be making three award certificates using PowerPoint 2010. So if you look on your screen, this is what you'll be able to create. This is the first one. Here's the second one. And here's the third one. Okay, let's get started. To get started, go ahead and open up your program, PowerPoint 2010, and then go to File, New. Click in the search box and type certificate and search. And you can see all kinds of certificates have came up. I can click on any one of those and I can choose to download it. But I want the one that is the preschool completion certificate. Here it is. Click right there and click on the download button. There it is on the screen. Now I need to type in the document. To type in the document, I'm going to move the mouse around. You will see the cursor turn into an eye, like so. So I'm going to click right here when I see the eye, drag the mouse, type the name of the student, click away, look for the eye again, click right here, drag the mouse, the name of the school, click right here, look for the eye again, click and drag, push the space bar, that's the place where the teacher can sign, and click right here and drag again, and you can type the date. Okay, we're all done with our certificate, but what if I want to change one of these pictures? Let's say I don't prefer this picture right here, so I'm going to click around, and you can see these are clip arts. So I'm going to click on this one right here, I'm going to right click, and I'm going to choose cut and take it away. Now I'm going to go to the insert tab, go to images, click on the clip art button and type the letter D and click go. And it will search throughout your computer, and this is the one I would like. If you want to see more, you can click on this scroll bar right here and hold the mouse down and pull it down, and you can see all different types. So you can customize it to the way you want it. I'm going to pull mine up to the top, click on that one time, and there it is right there. I'm going to click and move it right here. I'm holding the mouse and I'm going to let go right there. Now if I want to move it and position it a little bit more accurately, I can use the arrow keys and it will nudge it just a little bit. That looks good. Close this, click right here, and now I'm ready to print it on a color printer. Okay, let's go to the second certificate. So I'm going to go to File, New, click right here, type certificate, and click on search. Okay, now I'm looking for the kindergarten diploma. So I'm scrolling down here by clicking my mouse and holding the scroll bar down. And there it is right there. Simply click on it, click on download. Remember, we're looking for your cursor to turn into the eye. Click right there, type the child's name. Click right here and drag the mouse, type the name of your school. And click away. Looks pretty good, but I want to make the text a little bit darker or bolder, so I'm going to click right here. You'll see a four directional arrow. I'll click on those dotted lines and those dotted lines will turn to solid lines, and go to the font group, click on the B for bold, do that to this one right here as well, and also to this text box placeholder. As you can see, it turns everything in that box bold. You can do it right here for the signature and date as well. Click away, and now we're ready to print that certificate. Let's go to the third one. The third one, we need to go to File, New, and type certificate, and click the search box. Scroll down, and here it is right there. Click on that one, download. Once again, we're looking for that eye, the cursor to turn into the eye. Click right here, type the name of the student, click right here, type the week, click right here, type the name of your school, and click right here, and click and drag the mouse, push the space bar so you can sign it. Okay, looks pretty good. Now I'm ready to add the glow to my stars. So I'm going to click on one of my stars. You're going to see the drawing tools menu. Click on the format tab, go to the shape styles, and click on shape effects, the arrow right next to it, and move down to glow, and you can add a glow to that star. Okay, then I'm going to go to this one right here, again, shape effects, glow, and add the glow. And you can add that to all the other stars if you wish. Just simply click on them and go to shape effects. Okay, once again, this is how to create award certificates using PowerPoint 2010. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. We'll see you soon in another one.